Now we shall discuss about the charge. Charge is represented by a letter Q. Already I said, what is the definition of the charge? There are so many definitions of the charge, but according to the Lorentz theory, the deficiency of electrons or excess of electrons is said to be charge. Now, what are the properties of the charge? Properties of charge. First property, as already I told you, charge is a scalar quantity. The SI unit of the charge is coulomb. The first property is the charge is additive. Let us consider 2 coulombs of charge plus 3 coulombs of charge is equals to 5 coulombs of charge, or minus 2 coulombs of charge plus 1 coulomb of charge is equals to minus 1 coulomb of charge. In what way? Integers are added. In the same way, the charge is also added. Second one, the charge is conserved. The next property, the charge is conserved. There are so many conservation laws. In any natural phenomena, neither amount of charge destroyed nor amount of charge is created, but in a physical system, the net charge is said to be conserved. The total amount of the charge is constant. Next one, the most important property, charge is quantized. Charge is quantized, right? Any charge on the surface of the body is equals to integral multiple of electronic charge. We know that electronic charge is equals to minus 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs. Any charge is integral multiple of electronic charge means any charge is 2 times to the electronic charge, any charge is 3 times to the electric charge, any charge is 4 times to the electronic charge. But according to the quantization of the charge, it is not possible. Charge is 1.5 times to the electronic charge, not possible. 1.9 times to the electronic charge, not possible. 78.4 times to the electronic charge is not possible. Therefore, the most important property is the quantization of the charge. According to the quantization of the charge, any charge on the surface of the body is equals to the any integral multiple of electronic charge. Now, suppose N is equals to Q by E. Any charge is divided with the electronic charge, you should get compulsory number that must be integer. Let us consider. Fourth property. What is the fourth property? The charge resides on the surface of the conductor. The charge resides on the surface of the conductor. Whereas, right, localized in the case of insulator. charge resides on the surface of the conductor, whereas localized in the case of insulator. Suppose a metal ball is there, this is called metal. If you give the charge at any point, it is totally distributed over the surface. Whereas, suppose this is called, what to say, glass. Right? It is insulator. For insulator, if you give the charge, whatever the position we are giving the charge, it is residing here only. It will not distribute throughout the surface. That's why at what position we can give the charge on the surface of the insulator, at the same position, at the same particular place, the charge is localized, is present. Therefore, there are four fundamental properties: charge is additive, charge is conserved, charge is quantized, the charge resides only on the surface of the conductor, and localized in the case of insulator. Next, fifth property. Like charges, right, repel with each other. Unlike charges, attract with each other. Like charges repel with each other, unlike charges attract with each other. Similar charges repel with each other, dissimilar charges attract with each other. That means attraction, there is a force. Repulsion, there is a force. Between any two charges, there is a force. If they are like charges, there is a repulsive force. If they are unlike charges, there is a attractive force. Next one, what is the fundamental law in the static electricity?